Hello everybody and welcome back to the Smite Arcade Pit. We've got a good game for you today. It's the team full of underscores, a raving loon, and Doc, a briefcase full of bees, versus the blue team of Raqus and the Voice of Dog, Origami Bobby. And as always, your host is Smite.
Hagane. Beat stage 1-1 first, or do your best, I guess. We'll go by distance if you don't make it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Never played this before.
LMR dodge roll, I think. I don't have any controls. I'm just...
Oh yeah, dodge roll is double jump, I guess.
Oh, okay. That is okay. A really awful bomb that you have access to, sure.
Yep. And it's a good, in a great spot on your control. On your controller, too.
All right. Interesting. Hagane, this was the one that was single hit, right, in one version and then three hits in others?
I don't know. This is a blockbuster hell game.
I know that there was that one robot game that we modded.
Metal Storm,
yeah.
Okay,
that
I'm
one's
dead.
Normally one hit.
And that's back to the beginning for me. Oh boy.
I'm like running out of ammo and then just, well, now you gotta die.
Emulator just decides to stop taking inputs. Interesting.
Huh.
You have only so long to figure this out before the challenge is complete.
Oh, I got a... Oh, interesting. Your R and L seem to be... sick tricks.
Dope ninja flips, bro.
Okay. Yeah.
Some folks saying that Hagane apparently has three hits that can be extended as long as you don't die, which is how all hits work. But I think I know what you mean.
You live as long as you're not dead.
Okay.
As long as you don't take damage, you survive.
Survive to live. Sound advice.
Okay. I realize my mistake of what I've been doing wrong with this.
Oh?
Yeah. You've got more than one move.
Yes, you do.
You have quite a few.
You have several moves.
Damn it.
Sub-weapons, you got flips, you got bombs.
Some kind of axe.
Oh my god,
cross,
you still haven't given me a checkpoint. What the hell, game?
It looks like they're throwing a radioactive pizza at you. I see it every time that orange thing goes through the air.
I don't know how I changed weapons, but I changed weapons, and I like the one I changed to now better than the bombs I was throwing before.
Yeah, I gotta disable my my buttons after this challenge.
Fuck it, just run.
Shit.
What do you think about this big Independence Day vehicle?
Why do I have to see it twice?
I'm more focused on, like, Hagane's very confident strut whenever he's walking.
Pretty
got
confident
a power, power walk.
In three hits.
Yeah. I mean, I also probably die in three solid hits, but I'll walk confidently. Fuck it.
I die in one solid hit. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, like, I die in one hit.
I'll crumple to a single powerful
God damn it.
Blow.
How many swords to the face can you tank? This is what
probably like 0.2, I think.
Yeah, like not even a full sword.
God damn it. I keep dying to the same guy.
I made it to the second airship thing.
Yeah, same.
And I ran out of lives.
Did anyone get further than that?
That's a good question.
You're not sure, H-1-2. Are you, Smite?
Loon is one.
Nice. Loon finishes.
Loon finished.
Makes it much clearer.
It's a bit of a handicap.
Yay.
Loon does manage to finish the stage.
Sewer levels.
I'm probably gonna finish it in a second as well, so.
Doc also almost about to finish the stage.
How did you unlock just having a sword? That was what was really driving me crazy.
Yeah. I finished it as well.
Nice
so,
work.
Yellow team, the better team. Guess what?
Oh.
You know, Loon, I think it's
a briefcase
long
full of bees made short work of it.
I feel like it's been a long time. We need to bring back the diagonal meta, you know?
Up left.
Up left.
Dying. Okay. Nice.
Nice. Blitz.
Damn.
Blitz.
Yeah, Blitz is good, though. I'm down for Blitz.
I feel disorganized, but I'm ready. Are you ready for Blitz?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. 1 minute to answer these questions. Bubble Bobble, what does the shoe do? Higher jump, faster run, stand on bubbles, or increase stall to 4?
I have no idea. Do you know enough about Bubble
Jump.
Bubble? Speed. Advanced Wars Days of Ruin Dark Conflict. Battleships earn direct units that have unique skills. Move and attack on the same turn. Attack it, land and air, counterattack, or capture properties.
I feel like battleships would be attack, land, and air, right? Because they would have anti-air guns on them?
A.
A? Okay.
A is correct.
Yeah.
I would trust Zelda. You. I have
Skyward
no idea.
Sword. What kind of instrument given to you by Zelda? Ocarina, flute, harp, kazoo?
Harp in this one.
Yeah, Zelda gives you a harp in this one. Yeah.
Okay.
But
Metroid.
It should be.
How do you kill a Metroid? Feed it bombs. Invincible must be dodged. Freeze it and shoot it. Screw attack.
Freeze and shoot it.
That's right. Fallout 4, what is the name of the secretive organization trying to take over the Commonwealth? Organization, guild, institute. That's right, 20 points. All wrapped up. How about those shoes?
Let's go up left, please.
Those shoes make you so fast that it's actually kind of hard to play.
Yeah, it makes... It, you normally just run into an enemy.
Oh boy, buddy! Gold rims!
Oh shit, gold rims!
Whoa. The gold rims? What the fuck?
The gold rims?
Singular dice? And you guys get some gold rims?
You hate to see the game decided so early, but there it is.
God
There's
damn.
No recovering from that.
Origami Bobby with the gold trim. And screenshots.
Okay, I'm going to give you 3 games. Tell me what they are. You ready?
Yeah.
It says right here, Fractured Ass, Oil on Canvas, 1985.
Super Mario World.
That's right.
That's Reznor, baby. Is that an Atari game? Wrestling. Pro Wrestling.
Fire Wrestling.
Fire Pro Wrestling. Pass.
What's that thing in the corner? What's that UI? I need the UI.
Oh no.
Revolver. Watch Dogs 2. Watch Dogs. Fallout. Fallout 76. Fallout 4.
Metal Gear 5, I don't know.
Time is up.
I don't know.
Do you have a briefcase for Bumblebees? Do you have a guess for this one?
No.
Death Stranding?
This is Alien Isolation.
Oh, fuck, I was thinking that. I didn't say it. I was like, that Alien game, what the hell's the name of it?
Anything on this?
Oh, this? This is Ultimate Muscle something. Kinnikuman.
Muscle, I'll take Muscle.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because that's the Ultimate Muscle dude. He's doing his big, his famous, like, Buster, or whatever it's called.
Not gonna lie.
I've never seen that guy before.
The final Atomic Buster. Oh, no, wait, that's.
Up left.
Up left.
Up left.
Should be delivering pizzas.
We stole Sparkman's stage and put it on your bar.
Like, that's nice, but it is not gold rims.
It's not gold rims.
It's not gold rims.
My favorite part of gold rims is it's really difficult to see our score.
It's there.
You can see it through the rims.
We have a score? I'm sorry. We have gold rims. We don't need score. We scored. That was our score.
Can we trade the gold rims in? At the chop shop.
I've got 12 questions for you. 15 points apiece. You get 2. Included is Vampire the Masquerade, colon, Bloodlines. Which one do you want?
Yeah, we'll take the lot. Give us all the questions. Just pile them
on. I want all the questions.
Oh, a Sura's Wrath question. Let's go. I want to
get in there. Let's talk.
How is Calro ultimately killed? Rushed in an escape pod?
Calro is the nasty old man, I think, which... it's not.
That'd
the...
be the one who gets crushed.
Yeah, he's the one who gets crushed, I think.
Going with A?
Nope.
Correct.
Yes.
15 points.
Beheaded by August, that was Sergei. That was the other nasty man, I think, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I remembered all of them. Good.
Give us the Mario RPG.
Yeah.
All right.
Damn.
Where was Mallow originally from? Pod Cuckoo Gland, Puff Paradise, Nimbus Land, or Cloud Nine?
Nimbus.
15 points.
Nimbus.
Yep.
Nimbus.
Blue team.
Go down.
And down. Yeah.
Cowards.
Betrayers.
Hell yeah, ruined it. Ruined it.
Dog.
Gold Rim, the dog. Did I ruin it? Because there was a dog.
Well, I mean,
dog multiplier.
Dog's only not ruined it for you.
I love dogs.
More quiz.
All right.
Some very questions heavy pit so far.
Yes.
The pit of knowledge.
Knowledge pit.
I have 10 questions left.
Took like the one I could have answered.
I could do 10 2 or count.
No, you have acquired more knowledge now. You do know things. It's possible.
10 2.
Yeah, I could do 10 2.
Which ultra hard to get dress sphere do you attain by getting an episode complete for every area in the game? Psychic, mascot, lady luck, or trainer?
Mascot.
I was gonna say, sounds like it would be the silly one that doesn't matter.
Wait, hold up. What's FF14 trivia?
Oh, shit.
What's MMO trivia?
Oh no, do I have to step up now?
You have a whole plot of a game right there.
What if it's Bone Storm? I haven't played Bone Storm or.
Watch Dog, why don't you fucking roll those dice and pick that one out right now?
It's the
only one I would know. Yeah.
Going for 14?
Yeah.
Could be Bone Storm.
Which primal is summoned by the goblins? Hummet, Alexander, Titan, Yojimbo.
I know this one and I don't know shit about 14.
I can barely remember, but I'm pretty sure it's Titan.
Alexander, motherfucker!
Oh, Alexander. I haven't gotten Alexander. There you have it.
Holiest goblins.
Diego Vila does. Listen, I genuinely have never played or even like barely look up anything about 4. Top left. But I do know that it's Alexander.
How am I supposed to know that? There is no way for me to know that.
I love to give you this. A new car!
A new car!
All right, we're back in it.
Hold on, your car's fucked up. It's too thin.
Wait, yeah, but your car doesn't have gold rims.
Yeah, wait a second. One has the car, one has the rims. That's not right.
The car is ordinary height, it's just longer than you expect.
It's the gift of the Magi, but for, like, cars.
But for cars. Cars of the Magi.
I will draw.
I'll sell my car to get you these rims.
We're not drawing. I'm not drawing.
I'll draw.
Stop that.
Nice try.
Shoot.
Get out of there.
Get out of here. There you go.
No. Still no.
Okay, Doc.
What?
Here's your prompt.
Yeah, all right. Give me a second to warm myself up really quick. By that, I mean get my drawing glove on, because I use those now, because I have a fucking screen tablet. And this might be the first arcade pit I've done since getting my screen tablet.
Oh, shit.
So you can just, like, poke your drawings into existence?
Okay, I'm ready.
Go.
All right, Sonic. Knuckles. Shadow. Shadiest Hog. What's next year? Arm wrestling? Oh, Shadow and Supersonic arm wrestling. Falcon. No, who are we going with it here? Birdman?
Yes. Okay.
There we go.
There you go. Yeah. Protoman and Shadow T Hedgehog arm wrestling.
Pretty tricky, actually, to draw.
Things you need to identify Protoman. The color red, vague yellow swoosh, the implication of shades.
Yeah.
Maybe a shield.
I feel like Proto Man's a lot harder to draw than Shadow.
Any Sonic adjacent character is usually very simple to grasp because they have spikes and a color scheme. Like nine times out of ten.
Sorry. Let's go up.
And up. 10 points.
Nice.
Is that like the first points we've gotten?
No. You're at 85 now.
We got 85. I just can't tell
with the rims. I'm dazzled by them.
You said you didn't need to know past the rims. Which is it, dog?
It's both, okay? I'm a very contradictory person.
Do you want to draw or guess, Mr. Contradictory?
I'll guess.
Damn, fine, I'll draw.
I'll draw next time. We're equally bad at drawing, so it works out.
Yeah, no, I'm terrible. It's fine.
Okay, send in your prompt.
Yeah, actually, I was having a problem there because I think I need to recalibrate my tablet. I kept on trying to go for the yellow, and for some reason I kept on like, oh, orange, green. It wasn't picking up right.
Okay, got the prompt.
Go ahead.
All right. Ready. Luigi? Cactus. Cactuar. What's Cactuar doing?
You chose a really weird brush, dog. You do you, but I don't know why you chose that one.
Cactuar gets a power star. Mario has become a Cactuar.
Wow. What is going on?
Cactuar has huge red boots. They were made for walking. He's gonna stomp you with those huge red boots.
I got it.
He's wearing presents as boots. He's a Christmas tree. Fiesta. The fiesta known as Christmas. Very good. Very good. Very good.
Nice work.
Those are supposed to be ornaments. I realized I made them a little too close to nipples.
Yeah, those are. I was like, why does he have nipples? I didn't say it out loud, but I thought it for a second.
Smash that up, left foot. We've completed the barrier.
What the hell's up with Donkey Kong's hair? Is it also his head? How does that work?
Oh, man!
Why is he so cute?
Okay, now we're winning! Now we're winning!
Oh, no!
No.
The tide of battle turns!
We need to jack this car. It's gonna cause problems for us.
Holy shit!
Team battle. Games for you, yellow team. Demon's Crest, Adventures of Batman and Robin, and Konami Crazy Racers.
I just beat Demon's Crest relatively recently.
You want to go at it?
Plus, I'm pretty sure I could confidently beat Voice Dog Raqus in Demon's Crest, so.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Take the wheel.
Yeah.
Maybe I've never played Demon's Crest in my life.
Yeah, that might be the case.
I've played Demon's Crest, I just know I'm bad at it.
I think I've played it here a couple of times, and
go for it.
Not great.
Dragon? Oh, okay. Yeah, sure.
All right, fine.
Let's just start the game, is what that is.
Yep. Get to the main menu and get ready to start.
Yep. I'm ready to go.
Waiting on player two.
I think I would say I've played this game, but I don't think I've actually played this game. I don't think it counts if you just play it once on Arcade Pit.
Every now and again, whenever I'm testing stuff in Demon's Crest, I do the headbutt challenge just to win.
There we go. Just having a weird error there.
Hey, your goal is going to be to beat the first boss. It's this big dragon. Once you get outside,
Sumulo, thanks.
Yeah, Sumulo. Once you get outside to the graveyard, you've got it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp.
Stomp forever. There he is. There's the dragon boy. Oh no.
Oh, I'm outside. This technically isn't the end of the fight, though.
Yeah, this is not the graveyard. This is just a tree.
I died, and I have to watch all this stomping again.
I believe in you. Oh, wait, you died. Sorry.
The dragon is completely...
If I believed in you sooner, it might have helped.
The dragon is completely insensitive to the time-sensitive nature of this endeavor.
Time.
Dang.
All right, nice.
I can't believe this happened.
Game, by the way, it's great.
I should play it.
You're up, you're on the team.
Up left.
Okay.
Just keep going. You'll eventually hit something, I think.
The parking lot, eventually.
You just ended up going left.
It was up left, I'm sorry.
It was a long left.
More lefter than your usual left.
Okay, we're going through a ton of the
quiz. I love the quiz pit.
Yeah. We do have the die already.
We could refresh the board.
Yeah, you know what? I'm fine with using it this time for that kind of thing.
Goodbye, questions.
Yeah, flip this table.
Flip it. Get it out of here. And one of the weirdest ones will be on here that I know the answers to. Oh my god. All right, I guess I have to do the Dungeon Crawl Stone Soup one. I hate this game now, and it used to be one of my favorite games ever made.
Huh. Here we go. Due to their unique gimmick, Elids are the only race capable of what?
Please. Eating their own corpse, B. Not possible anymore. It sucks. They removed the hunger clock entirely, which is a good thing on its face, but they made some real issues. They have problems with it. It's not possible.
How about that FF6 question?
No!
What, did you want this?
What escort do you get for beating the 8 dragons?
Oh, fuck you.
Muhammad, Alexander, Crusader, or Ragnarok?
It's Crusader, C.
15 points.
What's the fuck you, Esper, dog?
It's actually Crusader, because it just kills you.
Well, fair enough.
Crusader deals damage to everyone, including yourself.
Very fun. Love to punch myself in the face for breakfast. Let's go up left, please.
Up left.
Finally, you see sense.
Well, we made the barrier now, so now we gotta make the pattern. Hell yeah. Just climbing along there.
Dungeon Crawl Stone Soup has been getting worse since 0.16, and I don't like it.
Oh wow!
It was one of my favorites, and it is no longer a good game.
I'm gonna give you 3 games to pick from. Blue team, Origami Bobby.
Yes.
We have Renegade, Bubble Bobble 2, and Mario Brothers 1.
Give me that shitty Bubble Bobble. I'll take shitty Bubble Bobble.
What questions are they going to be asking about? Oh no, wait, you gotta play the game?
I did the last one, so. Also, I don't know how to Bubble Bobble.
Well, first you bubble, and then you bubble.
Then...
And then you shake it all around.
Nobody knows.
This is volleyball, Bubble Bobble, a mini game in the game no one knows how to play.
Ah.
What state?
3.
State 3.
I prefer to bob the bobs.
Yeah.
Either get the most points or do better.
random NES games than I am. I can guarantee that. I am no good at those.
3, 2, 1, go.
I just remember the time when you just completely
You gotta play by volleyball rules.
That means you can't touch it more than 3 times while it's in the air. You know, between.
No, you can't touch it once.
You gotta shoot.
It's a single person. It's not the same kind of. Listen.
Hey, I'm going by the rules they're making me play by, unfortunately.
Look, all I know about volleyball is Iceman shows up and shows Magic who's boss.
All I know is about volleyball is that I guess I have to watch Haikyuu now since it's
wait, ending. they let me volley that time. That counts as that.
Haikyuu episode since the hiatus.
Oh, I don't know about the hiatus, but apparently the series is just like finally ending.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I want to read the parts I've missed.
I really want to catch up on all of it now.
I got a long volley going here.
From the start. Oh, you got a long volley? The long volley will determine how the rest of the game feels. It'll make or break the will of those in the on the field or the court. Fuck. I know what words are. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
No, it's okay. Keep going. We all believe.
Oh, bullshit. I should have let it go.
The goal is to lose by less, right?
Yeah. I got 3 points.
Whoever gave up fewer points is the winner by the...
Dog's got it.
So it was 5-8 for hell Barcelona. Yeah. So well, Voice of Dog has lost by...
Well, Dog got 3 points.
Less.
Barcelona is a real motherfucker of a volleyball player, turns out.
Where do you want to go?
Right here, lovely in the spring. Let's go up left.
Up left. High points.
8 points.
Come on, come on, come on. Damn it! Just needed a little bit more spice on that one. Just
what are we
grabbing?
Just a
little bit more pepper, Smite. Just a little touch. Just a bit more mustard on it.
Reach into the sack. I'm so hungry, and this isn't helping.
Gonna give you a game here? If you can beat it, you get a second one for free. The game is Donkey Kong Country 3, Belcha.
Oh, that's all you, bro.
Okay, you want me to do it? I'll do it.
Yeah.
Donkey Kong's Country the Third.
It's been a long time since I played this, but I can try it.
It's been like, I think every time we've been on Pit, you get a Donkey Kong Country 3 challenge.
Because they just added it to the game, so Smite wants to show it off, see how cool Donkey Kong Country 3 is.
Oh, don't you know it?
F1?
What's everyone's favorite?
Unable to load? Fuck you.
Might want to switch your core.
Reboot core. Switch core. How do you switch the core again? Oh, there
it's
it is.
Root core?
SNES compatibility?
There's SNES usually core. B-SNES or SNES 9X, right? So, I don't know, whichever one you're not already on. And if this doesn't work, then you don't have the state, or you'd have to manually drag it on. That can also happen.
Sorry about this. Let me just,
we did just get the pack today.
Yeah, but this game's been here for a bit. And it should have worked before. No, it's not working.
Little bounce.
Rough.
State
1.
Yeah, it should be just state 1. Hmm. Let me manually find the state and drag it onto there. Well,
we didn't have room for the full title this game.
Wow, it just crashed. It didn't like that at all.
Well, that's
that
probably the wrong state, wrong core. Then you need to be on SNES 9X.
I guess so.
For sure. I'm looking at it. It's...
Welcome to the final days of Kong.
You know, I haven't updated MU-Hawk itself in a while. That might be it. I'm sorry. Raqus, you might have to take this one because I'm just DQing myself here by being an idiot.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh.
Sorry.
You're going to have me.
Sorry.
We may as well. Okay.
That's why sometimes my states don't work, because I haven't done that.
What, for like multiple years?
No, but for apparently long enough for the cores to be updated.
All right.
Okay.
F1. So head to the bottom right. To find Belch's Barn.
My elaborate ploy to not play DKC3.
Defeat the boss by breaking open barrels, stunning the bug inside, picking it up, and throwing it into the barrel's mouth.
Yeah, this is really dumb. It's kind of elaborate, but...
Three tries.
You'll get it.
You have to pick up your friend and throw him straight up to open the door. There you go.
So... Oh, boy.
Put the bug in the mouth.
Yeah, you have to not kill the bug.
You gotta hit the bug once, and then throw it.
Ah.
What?
I will find the button that picks up the bug next.
You were bitten by the bug.
Bug bites.
Weird. Oh, well, I guess maybe if you didn't press the button, but I think it's Y.
You might want to reload this. No, wait. Never mind.
It just puts you right in there.
It gives you a Trixie. Not a Trixie Dixie, no matter what.
The bosses in this game were uncomfortable and weird.
The bosses in the DKC games aren't good to start
with.
No,
they're not.
Donkey Kong, in general, has an uncomfortable relationship when it comes to uncanny models. Donkey Kong, historically, what I'm saying is the Donkey Kong TV show is a blight that was forced upon us as a people.
How much of that did we watch? Too much?
I want to say about 13, 15 episodes, something like that.
Too much.
We had like a couple of nights of watching a lot of it, and it was bad.
It was pretty bad.
Not like, haha, goofy, oh, this is so, like, actively bad.
At some point, someone asked, like, wait, this is the context of the mirror song? And I was like, yeah. Yeah, everything about this show is fucking weird as shit.
How many bugs must you eat?
Apparently, it's
gotta actually eat them.
You have to push them on
the all those went into the mouth.
The opposite side. Like, that's...
Yeah, it's just, it's a tug of war.
He's Crocomire, is what you're doing. You're Crocomire.
Nice talk.
Almost, one more.
Yeah.
Figured out a pretty good entire...
Oh, no good.
Yeah. You gonna go? Go, 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 go.
Figured out a good entire?
No!
A rhythm is what I was trying to say, but he was about to win. Or might have
been. Not this time. The rhythm is disrupted.
The rhythm is...
You gotta feel the rhythm in your soul.
I'm glad that we have all the time in the world for this.
Yeah, right.
Eyes only, which is very good news for you.
Welcome to Arcade Pit 2020. It's just going to be the barrel for the rest of forever.
This barrel is named Belcha. Also uncomfortable.
Yeah.
That's definitely
don't belch yourself to death.
Belcha, go bye-bye.
You did it. Thank you.
20 points on Ninja Challenge.
How many barrels will you murder for your goddamn coins, Kong?
Make me five.
Okay, let's hope I can load this one. Mega Man 5, huh?
I'm gonna just get it ready just in case.
There's a lot of Mega Man challenges now, aren't there? Jeez, F9.
Nine.
That's actually CS702. This one's been around for a while.
Okay, Darkman 2, you say?
Darkman 2. 2 minutes, I don't see it yet.
That's weird. It stopped capturing. Oh, right, because it broke.
There it is.
Hey, there we go.
Darkman 2?
Yes. On the halfway point, reach and defeat.
In 2 minutes.
It's weak to charge shots and crystal eye. You've got all the gear. I have an E-tank. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
I like the instant death at the end of that. That's cool. It's good.
Your hubris will be your downfall, Mega Man.
I just played 11. It was pretty good. Did you play 11, Smite?
Yeah, I played them all.
What'd you think?
They have some really long stages.
I didn't mind that.
I was always partial to the X ones myself.
One minute left. Farewell, Tiger.
I was kind of counting on that.
Sorry, Tiger, I was in our room, but I heard us talking about Mega Man. Y'all played some Battle Network?
No. Nobody played Battle Network.
Everybody should play some Battle Network. Yeah.
Play Battle Network.
You know what? I'll do that right now. I'll see you guys later.
35 seconds left.
Okay, but I might as well take a death. What'd you say he was weak to? Charge Shot and Crystal Eye?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now face the ultimate weapon, a robot which walks toward
you.
Yeah,
this guy is real intimidating. Power. I don't know if I have enough time for this. I might have been better off just with the Charge Shot.
I feel like Battle Network actually wouldn't be bad for... Well, no, the systems of it are a little bit too complicated.
Yeah, Battle Network requires a knowledge of the systems that... But the Kendo minigame, though,
I had a copy of White one time, and I could not, for the life of me, figure out what was going on.
Buzzer beater.
You got that just on the buzzer.
Nice. Powerful. There's a bunch of bad minigames now that I'm thinking about it. I could have y'all chop up some food with Slash Man.
We could up left, yes.
Up left.
Up left, you're...
The UFO.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's not good.
There's one really good result here, and it could happen.
Test your smite?
Dang. All right. Very close, though.
I'm gonna mute myself so I don't yell something out.
Oh, no, by all means.
Get very excited during screen crap.
Stinky Akuma!
During Stinky
Akuma!
That's also very exciting, that's true.
Powerful.
I have no idea what Beatus was drawing with that red thing in the bottom right. What was he starting
with? He was starting the icon for the Raging Beeman. Like the...
You could fool me! That does not look at all like the fucking film for 10. At all.
Listen, sometimes when you've got... When the power of the Shin Gokusatsu approaches you, you just start drawing the wrong symbols.
Warframes?
Warframe.
Wow.
That's Tengus.
It's a very luminous dog.
That's Bloodstained.
That's Bloodstained.
Yeah. He's as good as Bloodstained.
God damn it.
Cool spot. Cool spot.
60
that's
points.
Cool spot. I fucking knew all those.
Let's work.
Well,
then maybe it should have. You should have just rolled that on your turn.
I'm going left. Fuck your diagonals.
But Godzilla's gonna get us.
To Super Godzilla, where you find
Dice. Yeah. I didn't want that. I wanted the dice.
Hey, wait a minute. Why do Raving Loon and Doc still have a dice?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
What do they
double sad? Double sad?
Like it up there on the spoiler of the card.
Royale.
I guess I'll draw.
Okay.
I'll draw as well.
I would prefer not to.
Don't forget, you can look at Doc's drawing, because mine will not convey the same info.
All right, gonna go ahead and boost up my... Okay. Entire setup. I still have Dragon's Crest up, sorry. Glove on... Okay, I'm ready.
Ooh.
Go.
Tetris breaks in 3D. What are we doing with these shapes?
Loaf bread Pokemon.
Pinball.
Sephiroth playing pinball?
Oh no!
Splitting a pinball machine wide open!
Yeah!
There you go.
Yes, Tavarich.
Oh man, we drew like we went for the same angle too. That's embarrassing. God. I started with the pinball machine because I thought it would be harder to do.
Thought you were gonna start with Raiden.
Nope, I went for the harder thing. I went for the boxy thing because I knew how to do that.
Didn't we use this prompt 3 weeks ago? You're assuming that I don't purge my memory of every single arcade pit the moment that it ends.
Also, like, you can guarantee that at least most of us have not seen that one. Up left.
Up left.
Up left.
There's too much. There's so much pit. There's not too much pit. There's enough pit.
5 points.
5 points.
5 points.
All right.
You're supposed to remember individual pits? No. There's a reason that I don't know how long pit has been going for until I'm reminded, and it's because pit is this strange lotus eater machine I find myself in every Sunday.
Mega Man
Everything's
3?
Perfect and hilarious for an hour.
Archive every week.
Mega Man 3 and F-Zero.
All right, guess what, Raqus? You get
Zach,
to go fast.
You got a preference there?
I would prefer to do F-Zero, because I am no good at the Megamans, but I'm also bad at F-Zero, so, like...
I will take the Mega Man.
Yeah.
Which one?
F-Zero for the SNES.
That's Game Boy Mega Man 3.
Yeah.
Game Boy Mega Man 3.
Oh, shit, it's Game Boy? Well, balls.
F-Zero, big blue, but you're late. You're in last place.
So Mega Man 3 happens first, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And no state on that. We're just going into the stage.
Yeah, I think so.
Just gotta destroy an egg. An egg must be crushed.
Gemini Man's top right. 3.
Ready.
2. 1. Gemini Man, go. Destroy
okay,
an egg.
Just straight up Gemini Man stage. Destroy an egg.
One egg.
An egg must die.
An egg must die on every page. Oh. This is actually kind of familiar. Except the screen is 1/8 the size, it feels like.
It's smaller than on the NES, for certain.
And penguins do way more damage. And also, the screen is way worse.
More than one object on the screen induces terrible lag.
More than one on the... Yeah, there is... You cannot have a goddamn thing on the screen without it shitting itself. My god. How did we play video games 30 years ago?
Well, that whole 512 kilobytes of RAM, man.
Game Boy does not exist. It's not real hardware.
The Game Boy didn't exist.
The Game Boy is an extremely fake piece of hardware.
Game Boy is just an entire mandala effect that we're all simultaneously working off of right now.
It's like we all imagined just there being a very large VMU for some reason, you know? And it turns out it didn't happen.
Game Boy was a fictional entity on Candle Cove.
The penguin eggs
ignore that. Ignore that scream of pain. I'm doing fine.
I'm fine. I'm fine. The cat just dug its claws into my leg. We're fine.
Why did this have to be Game Boy Mega Man?
You could have taken F-Zero.
I would have actually preferred F-Zero. Game Boy Mega Man is the worst fucking idea.
No newbie likes the Game Boy Mega Mans.
I despise it. I hate it more than you hate classic Mega Man, Doc.
Well, yeah, I would dislike these greatly, too. They're classic Mega Man, but...
But made worse. Made unplayable.
Egg!
Egg?
Fucking start. An egg is dead.
I'm dead.
An egg is dead. State one, yeah?
Yeah, that's it.
State one, yeah, but I didn't get there yet.
Yeah, you can't start
Oh, I
yet.
Thought...
Yeah, I'm not... I'm not good.
I thought I heard my name.
I keep dying here. I haven't found a fucking checkpoint yet.
The checkpoints are after
the
eggs.
I'm looking for boost power.
I'm pretty sure the eggs are the checkpoint.
Come on, give me that boost power.
You got moose power. Penguins do like a third of your goddamn health.
Speaking of things that don't exist, moose. No one's ever seen a moose.
Moose are extremely real.
Moose are real.
They're real in the sense of like the Loch Ness Monster.
No. The only reason that you disbelieve moose is because anyone who's come in contact with moose, an angered one near you, has perished.
Yeah. Exactly.
Moose are very real.
And live to tell the tale.
No. Plenty of peaceful people have met moose. However, anyone who meets a moose on the road and attempts to kill it finds themselves dead.
Moose are also, fun fact, moose are the only example left of American megafauna.
Only the pure of heart may approach a moose.
No more bisons? Are the bisons all gone?
Bison aren't megafauna.
Really?
You're underestimating the size of a moose, dog.
Moose are very big.
Yeah,
moose are extremely large.
No, like, have you seen that one video of a moose fucking powering through, like, 4 foot deep snow between two cars?
No.
So I guess, yeah, you gotta be second.
Or 305.41, one of the two.
Well, it's a race, so you...
It's a race. It's not a race.
Yeah, you got it.
Like, you won the race.
Okay,
yeah.
All right, sure. Up left.
Up left.
Now, this is noble combat.
This is actually an interesting thing. Do
you
know how big a walrus is?
High in sodium with no nutritional value whatsoever.
Life.
Get the energy to get you through the day.
It's Mega Man bars.
Whoa!
I feel naked.
This is terrible.
Mega Man bars.
I can't. This kind of shame I can't handle.
There's actually an interesting thing. Basically, no one's really capable of picturing how large. Hey, nice. How large a walrus?
Nobody cares about points.
Fall into despair at the thought of a walrus.
Because, like, okay, well, how big do you think a polar bear is? Because polar bears are the largest carnivores on Earth.
Again, never seen one in person.
10 feet?
Less than half the size of a walrus. Walruses are that big. Walruses are larger than any other kind of bear.
So 2.5 polar bears equals one walrus.
Pretty much.
Big basket dunk heroes.
They're that huge.
I gotta Google walrus size now.
Where does elephant seal fall into this mix?
I don't know how to do a
look at all the frame data on walrus. 2,200.
Dunk heroes a new game?
Fuck.
It is an old game that never showed up. This is Ricky Cuneo's basketball game.
Sorry,
I mean,
carnivore. Terrestrial carnivore, not just carnivores in general.
Holy
sorry,
shit.
Terrestrial carnivore. I don't want to play a Cuneo game. Loon, I've got a offer here.
Stayed for you, see? Yes.
Oh, see, no, I knew hippos were terrifying, and I've seen a hippo.
Well, hippos are just mean. Hippos will flip boats for fun because they're assholes.
A passes
ready
and
to
punches,
go.
B shoots and kicks. A and B together jump. Towards twice will run. Hold B while landing near the hoop to dunk. You have 2 minutes.
Wait, where's the hoop?
On the right. There's three of them over top of each other because that's how Cuneo plays basketball. You can get a triple dunk if you want.
Anyway, moose are like that. Moose are like, you know, 8 feet tall, 10 feet long, ridiculously huge.
Which is, a bison is not on that scale, because I would have thought bison would have been equally as big.
Nope.
But I've never seen a bison.
Bison are also very large, but...
But not that big.
Yeah.
This game is amazing.
Can you pick up your opponents and dunk them through them?
Yes. If they're holding the ball, you get points.
Wow. Way ahead of its time, this game. This game is before NBA Jam, even, probably.
I mean, can you really put it in the same class as RCR if you can't pick people up and use them as things?
Look, we just keep taking the shots.
True, this is nothing compared to jam it.
I'm not vocalized trash talking.
I wish I could remember what they trash talk with.
Johnny, Godai, Mick, John.
Can you get 1 point? That'll change everything.
I can pummel my opponents into submission, but I can't get the ball through the hoop.
Oh no!
Incredible.
A 4-pointer. Time's up. Oh no.
The concept behind a 4-point shot is wild.
That's a 5-dimensional basketball.
It's your move, Blue Team.
Up left?
And up left.
Okay.
And there's no feeling sad on the board. It's impossible for this to backfire. Actually, okay. That's not true.
There's one way that this could
There's one way this could fucking backfire, and it's about to happen. No.
Not quite.
Gonna give you a challenge. Get another one.
I guess there's actually a number of ways for it to backfire, because it also could have hit AI Arena or any of the team ones, and we could have won the team one.
All right.
AI Arena is never wrong.
Well, of course. It could backfire, but it's not wrong, you know?
Do you want to do Kong this time?
I'm going to try it.
Honestly, AI Arena was the one I thought you were talking about at the time. The idea that you would actually do a fair competition with doubled points was unthinkable. Because that's still fair.
Hey!
What level is it? Lava Lagoon?
You have 2 minutes. Spell Kong for a bonus, which is worth double.
Spell Kong for a bonus. Okay. Go. Oh boy.
Actually, I just double checked, and apparently I was doing the exact thing I said I was doing about bison. Bison are, in fact, actually larger than moose are.
Huh. Ah.
Big. So why aren't they megafauna? What's the mega come from?
Yeah,
I was just misremembering the size of them. That's all.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So where do we go to get moose burgers then? Because
no,
I mean
that would require first killing a moose. Do you think that you can? Would you look death in the eye?
I mean, maybe. I felt like it.
Deer burgers and moose would not be that much different.
I'll say venison's delicious, and
is this good? Am I doing it right? I don't know where
you're invincible right now, so yes.
Oh, I know that, but I'm like, am I breaking sequence right now?
No.
All right, there's the halfway point.
I do remember being very stressed by this level as a child.
Yeah, this level's very stressful. It's Donkey Kong Country. It's very stressful.
I never played Donkey Kong Country in any of its incarnations, and every time I look at it, I understand why.
There was an up arrow there for you. You collected it. Turn the bananas to cash.
Hang on.
Uh-oh.
Get better, be careful.
Oh, man.
No, I'm getting those letters.
It's getting some spicy water.
We get that G, we got some points. And then I gotta not fuck up, but you know.
Are you powerful enough to acquire the spicy G?
Will you Kong?
Spicy G sounds either dirty or delicious, and I'm so hungry I'm leaning toward delicious.
What, do you think you're like spicy clarified butter?
Time is up.
Oh, that's it.
Time is
there was time, and you just made it to the end.
Oh.
Where you did not acquire the call.
I thought it was tries, I'm sorry.
It's all good.
Hell team, you're up.
Up left.
Up left. Let me see here. Eventual trees.
I didn't die on that challenge, and I still ran out of time. What the heck?
Because you went the wrong way in that one.
You spent some time grabbing the invincibility
Test
thing. You
spite.
Tried to get all the letters, which was the bonus condition.
Test your smite.
Like beelining
I'm glad
it.
I did not test your smite this time.
Yeah, but this time it's time. Oh wait, it is. It is Dark and Loon versus Smite, isn't it?
Okay, this was half of our strategy. Don't get test your smite. We've succeeded at least that far.
Jackal, Donkey Kong Country, and Mario Brothers Lost Levels.
I could do one of these unless you want to, because I have confidence. I'm okay at the jackal, and I've conged many times.
I will Kong.
You will Kong? Okay.
Kong it is.
It's very Kong.
We've hit all the Kong. We got the Kong trifecta today.
I'm just really glad it's not Qbert.
We've assembled
like
the Kong
on a personal level.
The Tri-Kong.
I saw someone make
the mincers.
A Qbert-themed cottage pie earlier today.
How?
What's a cottage
sounds
pie?
Sounds delicious. It looks strange.
Oh, it's a shepherd's pie.
Well, shepherd's pie is lamb. Cottage pie is
you
beef.
Have to have lamb for shepherd's pie. Cottage pie.
Yeah, let's just do this regular wise. Smite. Face the handicap.
Can we load that up?
I prefer shepherd's pie when I can, but it's not the easiest to get lamb mince in this country.
Panic mincers, 3, 2, 1, go.
I actually prefer cottage pie. That's not saying I don't enjoy shepherd's pie, but...
Well, lamb is just one of those things that, like, Americans just as a whole sometimes have an aversion to. And couldn't really
I love
you.
Lamb. I adore lamb. That's not my problem. It's just that, I just don't like it as ground up nearly as much as I do it whole. If it was non-ground one, like if it was, like, in a bunch of cubes, I would go for the shepherd's pie every time.
Mm-hmm. See, I like
it
when it's ground.
It would be cubed.
What's up?
I kind of figured it would be cubed. It's ground up when it's in a pie.
Yeah, well, specifically shepherd's and cottage pie, it's usually ground up. Although, there's nothing actually stopping you from using just cubed up,
cubed.
Small.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could just make it like beef stew style and then put the mashed potatoes on top and bake it. I don't see why that wouldn't work.
Right.
Yeah. I would not be opposed to that at all. It'd be good.
It just gets so tender when it's all ground up. All that good fattiness gets mixed in with the meat, and oh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you spend some time in the UK, right? That you actually have a preference for that.
Yes, I lived in a Lebanese neighborhood in London. Some fantastic food. I miss it so.
Yeah.
What have I done? What's this?
Oh, you took the bonus. All our talk about food led you astray. My plan has worked.
Ah, lambs.
Those classic lamb strats.
Yeah.
Finished.
Oh, damn it. I tried the hell.
I do find out that Smite almost got hit by the old lamb jape.
The old lamb strats.
Well fought, though. Here's a dog for your car. Blue team, you're up.
Let's go down left.
Down left.
Down left.
Down left. Let's see. Top right. Top right corner. That's where it is.
So close to a full board. Will it happen?
Apple.
Apple.
Oh.
A apple.
You know, sliced apples and as a lamb marinade also works really well.
Yeah. Oh. Good stuff.
Damn it. Even when I have control over this event, I never have any control.
I think I'm 3-for-3 guessing on AI Arena, so I'm happy here.
Oh, really? Okay. If it's something we've actually been good at.
Now, hey, hold on. If this is a Street Fighter, you know what you must do.
What, Danmir?
Of course.
The highest form of fighting art.
Yeah.
I mean, if it's a Street Fighter, sure, but...
I mean, yeah, if that's an option, go for it.
I'm all for the gimmick fights, because I usually don't know who to pick.
Smite behind the scenes, very quickly switching over to Street Fighter.
Switching, like, oh shit, do I have Street Fighter story?
I do.
Oh shit.
I have
a
Street Fighter.
Alpha 3,
Street
maybe?
Fighter EX, isn't it?
Oh, is it the really shitty one? Can we even play Dan in that one?
I just picked from a folder called Street Fighter. It's just like 20 Street Fighters. X2 plus Alpha.
All right.
Maybe?
Okay. This might have Dan.
Yeah, why is this game in ultra widescreen?
I'm gonna fix
that's
that.
A good question.
Why is it life?
There we go.
It's like sit up.
Dan
there we go.
No, this is in the X. In that case,
there is Skullmania, though.
There is Skullmania, if you wanted to go for that. Just throwing that out there.
Why no Skullmania?
I was in like one of the first episodes of Arcade Pit and I pick Scullamania and he let me down.
Okay,
but
listen,
if it's a mirror,
if we also do that, he would also let us down. It'd be Scullo. The Scullo dreams don't die, and Scullamania is running wild.
Always yeah. bet on Skull.
No, I'm going Zangief.
Coward.
You can go Scullamania.
No, if that's the case, I want
brave.
Us to do Darun. I want us to do Darun if you're going to be going Zangief.
Is that a counter pick?
Let's see if this works.
That mustache is counter to everything, obviously.
Mr. Darun. I gotta make sure the AI is working on this complicated game.
Now loading. Must spin all the lariats.
Oh, this isn't the game with the really sickening camera angles, though. It's in 3D, though. Or is it?
Oh, God.
No, it's not working. I'm gonna switch to, X plus
You're
off.
You're playing as Darun right now, I think.
Yeah. I'll fix it by switching to the better one with Dan in it. Maybe.
Well then, do we have to do a Dan mirror?
Maybe.
Oh. Maybe.
Yeah, he's not in this one either.
He's okay. Just not present.
Are you sure you don't want to do the Scullo dream?
Yes, because I've already bet on Scullo and he's let me down.
Are you sure you don't want to do wireframe?
What is wireframe?
Yeah, what is that connects?
Cycloid gamma? Yeah, I'll take cycloid gamma. I'll bet on frames.
Shapes fight?
Shapes fight. Fighting
the best possible timeline is that these are the move emulators and both of them land on Scullamania.
So which one do you want on yellow team?
Well, it'd just be one of each, I think, right?
So. Yeah, I picked gamma.
Who first choice? Yeah.
They can be gamma. They can be beta.
Round one, fight.
All right, let's do this. God.
Yeah, hurts.
This is that one.
Oh yeah, it's this game. Oh boy. Oh.
Good.
Random view. Very good.
Can we put this back in ultra widescreen just for maximum viewing pleasure?
And we wouldn't be able to see as much. Oh! Ah, shit, here we go.
Problem is I only know one of Scullamania's moves, so I can't tell if either of them are. As like
I think we're supposed to be Bison, I'm not sure.
It's hard to tell.
He did a thing that looked like a Psycho Crusher.
He did a Psycho Crusher at some point. He also did the air diagonal whatever that is.
Are they playing or is it computers? This is the AI arena. I will leave you to decide what that means.
There may be AI involved.
Oh, that didn't look good. Oh, now he's doing Chun-Li shit.
Yeah, it might just be a generic character with a bunch of moves.
Maybe, yeah, maybe it's not. Because I was thinking it was more like a...
Mokujin style thing, right? Like character movesets.
Yeah, exactly. I was trying to remember the Tekken equivalent and I couldn't think of it.
Mokujin is the Tekken thing.
Oh, well, then I guess.
Well,
my
foot
is
one.
On. Oh,
there's a flare for you.
All right, Cyclo Beta, you got this.
My wireframe, dude.
Gamma Beta.
No, we're Gamma.
Nice.
I can't tell what we're doing, or if we're doing well. Oh.
Whoa, that was a weird.
That Tatsumaki Senpukyok.
Yeah.
Tatsumaki Senpukyok. Hadouken.
Are you going out of Hadouken?
Sub-Zero.
Nice. Take him out.
Zero.
Yeah, he's using Sub-Zero's moves.
Sub-Zero.
That's the
Hadouken Sub-Zero. Got that Sub-Zero Hadouken coming.
Got that electric Blanca Sub-Zero.
Hit
him with the Chun-Li. Bam.
Oh yeah, nice punch. Good, come on, you get him. Beta, you got this. Come on, Beta, you got this. He's got to fucking deck him one more time.
Oh, oh god, it is down to the wire. Oh, no. Go!
Yeah!
Oh, shit!
Oh, down to the fucking wire!
We chose the wrong non-character.
Should have bet on Skullamania. Just throwing that out there.
Nah, he would have lost.
Okay, what? Full card, full card.
Just going to send that whole match to Evo Moments.
Evo Moments early access.
Yeah.
Going left or right? Down or
up
left?
Up left.
Up left.
Up left.
Let's see. That's down. Eventually. Eventual down.
Full card. Full card.
Full card.
I take my victories where I can. They're the things that make me happy.
Well, is that board we didn't see the whole game?
That's right. I haven't seen this wall yet. Gotta turn it on. Bubsy, Mario Kart, Donkey Kong Country 1, Mario Brothers 1, Rocket Knight Adventures, and Street Basket Dunk is back.
Alright, so we both have to have Konged this day, I feel, to make the sequel.
Everybody's Konged.
Whose turn is it, though?
It's our turn.
Look at the light over there on the wheel.
Even Smite's Konged.
Well, it's ours because we won the arcade arena, so it would be ours regardless. But I feel like
waiting for the UI to catch up.
Konged is what it is, so I will Kong.
Brave.
Doing Kong.
The Kongs of North, South, East, and West.
Super Kong, Master of the Center.
Kong Kai?
No. Super Kong.
Super Kong, okay.
Defeat really naughty.
Okay. F5.
Oh.
Head all the way around the map to reach really naughty Rampage. His attack adds a phase every hit, so you have two tries.
Wait, that guy?
Yep.
That guy. Really naughty is the second jump in ramp.
A beaver, right?
Yeah.
Do not bother trying to attack it while it is upset. Wait for it to return to its normal jump height.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, right, okay. Listen, I've got two tries on this. I've got it this time.
Yeah.
I think I should do this because I think in this one, if I were to join back in, I would not get an ally.
You get it when you jump in.
Okay. What I was doing was, refiguring out my controls.
Ooh.
The distance.
Lunge beaver.
Got him.
Nice.
I will never be bothered by that beaver. Well, there's only one direction to go, and guess what that direction is, huh?
Yeah.
Down, but with an infinitesimally amount to the left. Eventually, we'll go to the left. To the right.
20 points.
That's right, it was up left. Told ya, the up left meta.
Let me see this here. Duck Hunt.
What?
Duck Hunt.
All right.
Duck Hunt.
Duck Hunt.
I left my light gun at home.
Your mouse will do it.
Really?
Hopefully.
Okay.
Duck.
Hopefully.
If not, you'll have it's a hard time shooting 20 ducks in dual duck mode. State 3.
Ready.
Unable to duck. Load. Of course.
All right.
You might want to verify your gun does work when click. You can drag and drop the state, surely that'll load it.
Yeah, you can send me the state.
Okay.
I guess, yeah, I guess this is working.
Verified and ready to deluxe.
All right.
Yeah, all right.
Reset on your go.
1 second.
I'm gonna capture my cursor so you know where it is now.
Hey, Smite.
Yeah.
Is Raqus paused?
Yeah, it's my fault.
I was verifying that my my clicker clicked.
Ah. Oh, exception on drag and drop. Data size mismatch. Oh boy. No, it doesn't like this. We have a dice, don't we? We have a dice.
If you want to reroll.
Oh, no, yeah, reroll. Dogs. Reroll for the purpose of the show to carry on.
Doggone. We reroll around technical difficulties.
I'm sorry.
It's all good.
I mean, I'm in Dreamland.
Hell yeah.
Alright.
Beat stage 1-1 and 1-2 is Meta Knight. Press start for directions on Meta Knight.
Is that the SNES one or the
Game Boy Advance?
It's GBA.
Oh, GBA one.
It's a remake of Kirby's Adventure.
Yeah.
For the GBA. And what state was that again? I'm sorry.
Seven.
That one works.
Seven.
Oh, beat the first level with Meta Knight.
First two levels, I think it was.
1-1 and 1-2.
First two levels.
Ready to curb. Okay.
Ready.
Three. Ready. Two. One. Go.
All right. Only got 3 pips of health here, so. Well, there goes 1.
Oh, no. I was hitting the back button. I ruined it.
Well, there goes 2. Meta Knight is kind of hard mode, isn't it?
Yeah, he's just
got a
sword.
Better version of this. He's got a sword and he's pretty fast, but yeah.
But he dies real quick.
Half-Life is hard.
No, let's not do the advanced strats. Let's just run through the stage. I was going to do the thing, but I decided not to.
I've said a Gordo free, and that feels like a mistake.
It is terrible. If you are having trouble with Half-Life, though, for one play coin, I can tell you the secrets of the Meta Knight.
Stage 1.
Yeah. Oh shit, Poppy Brothers. Fuck. It's the first time anyone's ever died, the Poppy Brothers. It happened. Because he goes forward when he swings, so it's like when you try to get close, it's a bad idea. I do not know how to play as Meta Knight. I know how to play Kirby as Kirby.
I mean, he's basically just playing as Sword Kirby, though. I've done. I've won it.
Fucks first.
He feels a little more stiff than that. Because of his he's got some weird movements that I'm not... Ah, shit, that was the end. Oh, wow, that's a very generous checkpoint. Oh, no, that's not the end.
You know the end because it has a very large star.
It's got a very large star on it. There we go. That's the end. That's 2.
Dog's finished. All scores. 390 to 210.
Yes.
That was a high total score game. That was a 600 score game overall. I'm sorry. What did I do wrong?
Congratulations to both teams for a well-played game, but, you know, the yellow team more so this time, as is usual.
The usual.
Bobby Python, thanks for helping me make Golden Rims back on and accidentally making cool-ass cars while you did it.
Golden Rims is an incredible improvement.
We had made a bunch
of combinations.
Your consolation prize.
I have a briefcase full of bees will arrive shortly.
Yes. Want to do peanut gallery while I turn on both cars to maximum?
Oh. Sorry, yeah, I could do that. I actually closed everything out, but I can put it back up, no problem.
I'll load up paint. Yeah, sure. Close paint? Where's paint? I gotta load up paint again.
Audience, you're gonna be typing red, green, yellow, or blue who you want to vote for here. Just type it in the chat. You can change it anytime you want. Ganondorf at a disco. Go.
Hold on, I was... Okay, fine. Alright.
I've turned on maximum car on both sides. Go. It's on the clock.
I cannot draw Ganondorf. We do not have the colors for Ganondorf.
I've got some... Mine is closer to like a weird anthropomorphic frogger at this point.
Yes. I've got a frowny guy. With no neck.
Yo, 1 minute, place your votes, folks.
Now we're just going to have fun with the tile floor.
That's like I can't draw people or something.
Melted Gumby plays Candyland.
Hell yeah. Mix up brushes. Let's use the weird brushes. Yeah, let's get weird.
It's as anybody's game, really.
Hell yeah.
Time to stop signing drawings. It's a tie for second place between red and green. Gumby takes third. Sorry, Raqus.
Your Ganondorf is sick.
You know what? Gumby, that's even closer to Ganondorf than what I thought.
This guy is sick. Second.
I can't draw. But it's fun.
I can Triforce Disco Orb. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good. I didn't notice that.
Oh, that's a good, yeah.
You got anything to play
with? Oh, Retro. That's also a good call.
We did not have adequate colors for Ganondorf. I'm sorry. We did not have Ganondorf green.
Got anything to plug, Loon? You up first?
No.
Okay. Doc?
I've got something to plug for Loon.
Okay.
No, you don't.
Loon's doing Fest Unfast again this year on Fridays. Fiesta Fast. You know, single segment runs of Final Fantasy V Fiesta. Every Friday. Oh.
Nice.
I also am doing my own thing in the form of I am doing Moth Week 2020, which is about bees this year for the most part, also ants and wasps. I'm going to live for every day for 9 days straight starting yesterday. So
there's nothing on my feed to plug.
I'm going to keep on going until next Sunday. Yeah, next Sunday is when I stop. Live every single day, and if for a pittance of a price, only $4 each. You can get a fact about bees, ants, and wasps. Also, you should watch Fest Unfast. Don't worry about peeping in on mine for that one.
Raqus, you got anything going on you want to talk about?
I stream Tuesday and Thursday evenings at twitch.tv/Raqus42, R-A-Q-U-S. Right now I'm doing a blind run of Hollow Knight with a buddy of mine who's beaten it before doing lore explanations beside me.
Nice.
Dog?
twitch.tv/thevoiceofdog. I'm going to be moving soon, so I'm going to be shutting down for a bit. But until then, I'm going to be pushing forward with the Origami King, which, let me tell you, that game is fucking wonderful. Buy that game. Play that game. It's wonderful and delightful. You should play it. And you should watch me playing it, because it's also been delightful to watch me play that game. That's about it.
Yeah.
I don't know that I'm gonna play Origami King on stream, but I'm definitely gonna play Origami King. That game, I've heard nothing but praise for it from anyone that I trust since it came out. It seems so good. You'll just replay Thousand Year Door again. Bye.
Yeah, bye. See
you. No, I know that they're kidding. Hopefully. But other than that, I have not been doing a lot of streaming lately. I did a little bit of Destiny streaming, and I'll probably do a little bit more going forward. But at this point, most of the games that I play regularly are just, like, grinding at the moment, which includes Dragon Guard. It's all grinding all the way down, which, while entertaining to me, is not particularly good eating. So I will talk to you all again for streams soon.
I got Worms Armageddon tournament starting up.
Hey!
Oh, so Worms cool
Armageddon, which had a fucking patch in the year of our Lord 2020, they patched Worms!
Yeah. Worms is cool again, is that what's going on?
Challenge.com/WormA tournament is starting in 2 weeks. Sign up.
Wait, so Worms Armageddon is different than WMD?
Worms WMD, yeah. I didn't. Okay. Yeah, because no one would fucking expect that they were going to update Armageddon.
After 20 years of, well, we made something that's almost close enough to Armageddon that people.
They made something that was very, like, pretty good. I don't even know.
It's not that. It's not Worms WMD. It's Worms Armageddon, like the one from the year 2000.
The one that was, like, one of the games on the Dreamcast that people played a lot.
Yeah.
On the Dreamcast.
This is the one that, like, I played in elementary school. I played Worms when I was but a child.
Listen, the most important thing about Worms Armageddon... The most important thing about Worms Armageddon versus Worms WMD is that Worms WMD, you can only have the fucking... Worms can only have, like, a 10-character name. With Armageddon, it's, like, 40 characters. You can name them stupid shit. And that's important.
It is pretty important.
I came home from fourth grade and practiced my rope all night long. Just Worms Armageddon time.
I do have like a million Worms videos on my channel just from that age, just from that time.
Looking forward to
my
hosting.
Period of Worms. Yeah, I kind of want to play it again, so I may pick it up.
The big changes with that patch are that it works on Windows 10. That's just, it doesn't have any garbage issues, it just works. So that's the thing. I think it's also on sale on Humble Bundle. But tournament is up. Sign up.
All right.